Today is Tuesday, January 6th, 2015. This is just going to be a short one in reference to the calls right now for an increase in the gas tax. The gas tax, I believe, the federal gas tax is about 18.4 cents a gallon, established in 1994, 1993. Anyway, you look at it, it's been 20 years. Obviously, inflation factored in, et cetera, et cetera. And with the decreasing price at the pump that we're probably going to be paying for the next year, this would be the most logical time to bring in the gas tax. Now, I don't know who said this, it probably wasn't me, but when the first 9/11 happened, that should have been a real cue for Bush to basically say, okay, we're going to raise the gas tax 1 cent a month for the next 48 months. And it would take 4 years, but we'd get used to it. We know the car manufacturers would make adjustments, and we would be paying more, and all of that would be to protect us, to decrease the amount of oil that we're importing, and to become more fuel efficient. Of course, that never happened, so we're back to where we are right now. And we have, I believe, about a trillion dollars in infrastructure spending that needs to be spent. It needs to be spent wisely, it needs to be spent prudently, but it needs to be spent, and it needs to be spent soon. Of course, how much do you raise it? There's a talk about that. The Republicans don't want to raise anything. In one of the articles I read, Bob Corker, Senator from Tennessee, talked about raising it up to 12 cents, which would bring it up to what inflation would have brought it to from 1994 to 2012. That sounds good to me. I think maybe it should be brought up a little bit more to cover all the fact that the gas tax should have been raised incrementally as it's adjusted for inflation. Congress did not do that in 1994. They left it for future Congresses to do. I do believe that the Republicans, probably some Democrats, didn't want to do that. Now we have what we have. So I think that maybe you could take it up even a little bit more. So I think they talked about raising it 6 cents 1 year, and then in another year, the next year, raising another 6 cents, and then tie it to inflation. I'd say bring it up a little bit more after that, and after the amount from that should have been collected from 1994 to 2014 is collected, then they can go down a couple of cents while it's still pegged to inflation, and then and of course. That highway trust fund, it needs to come up for a renewal, and they do that each year, and of course that's really an atrocious behavior towards state and federal and local planners, because that money is used in all of those areas. And if you know the money is going to be there for your project, then you can go ahead with your project, you can issue the bonds, you can do whatever else you type need, plus all the due diligence, plus all the planning, plus the engineering, blah, blah, etc. And of course, it's going to be there to raise jobs. But without that type of planning, and of course, the Republicans, I don't know what they did. Of course, what they've been doing, the Democrats have been agreeing, but they've been doing, budgetary gimmickry. Let's cut out the gimmickry. Let's raise the tax. Let's make it worthwhile. Let's make it an amount that can be sustained, that will help pay for the highways and bridges that we need to be maintained. There was also talk about being within part of that a carbon tax. I think that's a good idea. I don't think much will come of that, considering where Congress is right now, but I do think that is a good idea. And all of this is doable. And, the Republicans are trying to say that they want to show that they can govern. Well, raising the gas tax six cents, I don't care who wants to scream. Mark Levin, Rush Limbaugh, Sean Hannity, what's the lady's name? Laura Ingraham, Tammy, Bruce, whatever. I mean, all of these yo-yos who don't make decisions in terms of political decisions in their real life. They just whine and moan and complain. They're not representing Congress. They're not representing the House. They're not representing the Senate. They're just there to bloviate, and each one of them make over, I don't know about Tammy Bruce, but the other ones all make over $10 million a year. So, but let's just forget about those people. Do what the right thing is, and the right thing is that we need to increase the gas tax. We need to increase it soon. We need to complete that. We've passed the Highway Trust Fund. We need to move on that. We need to show assurance that we can invest in our future. And of course, I think part of that should be for also to help increase mass transit. In terms of all of that stuff, it has to be put into play. And we need to start it now.